Hello, friend. Welcome back. Thanks for spending some time on the channel today. In previous videos of Miami Beach, some parts of Miami, just about every block that I filmed on Miami Beach is the backdrop to some movie set. I've included a link below, and it will talk about some of the movies that's filmed here. When you get a chance, review those previous videos of Miami, Miami Beach, Hollywood Beach, and see if you can see the film sets for movies such as Out of Time, that was with Denzel Washington. The hotel scene was at what's at the Marriott. Too Fast and Too Furious, that was, well, the beginning of that chain. That was the first movie for that chain. We've just gone through Espanola Way. Espanola Way is used for a number of Latin or Spanish flavored movies. Some of the other movies that were filmed, we see on my videos are, some of the names are going to be An Absence of Malice. We also have The Birdcage, which is Robin Williams. I'm going through Ace Ventura, Pet Detective. I can't go through them all. Ali, you have the Bad Boys 1 and 2 movies filmed here. You have Baywatch. I mentioned The Birdcage. You have Black Sunday. Go through the list, and you'll just see the number of movies that's filmed here in Miami and Miami Beach. There's also TV shows. The TV shows that are filmed is Burn Notice. The TV shows that are filmed is CSI Miami. There were a number of other TV shows. Eighth and Ocean, and that's basically the address of that location. We have Ballers. We have Basketball Wives. We have Dexter, Eve, The Golden Girls, Good Morning Miami. Okay, you can go through the list. All right. What we're going to do today, I'm including some footage from other parts of Miami Beach. We call this Mid Beach, which you don't see very often. But I did see Miami Vice at one point filmed here in front of the Fontainebleau. You do see a good deal of these locations. We're going to go to Holover Beach. We do see that inlet used in some other movies. And as you continue up, I believe we're going to go to Sunny Isles. And on the way home, well, I do my best to chase down a Lamborghini. So stay tuned, share, subscribe, like, enjoy, and I'll see you. Thank you. As I go through this stretch of the road, I'm going to share a little story. All of you know where I used to live on Ocean Drive. When I would come down in the morning, some mornings you would see a sign on the door that said, casting call in XYZ room. Okay. Once I go down to the street level, I turn the corner to go to the garage for my car. You see the RVs and the buses for the filming crew. You see the models and the actors and people of that ilk. So it could produce a, I'm going to say, an interesting, quite exciting time. So I just wanted to share that piece with you. I hope that you have noticed and you're enjoying the new, I'm going to call it, audio features, and I call it progressive elaboration that's being made here. I'm having incremental progress as I continue to make these videos. So, again, thanks for sharing your time. Continue to view, share, subscribe, and enjoy.
There was a movie called Cocaine Cowboy. They made 2-3 parts of that. If you'd like to look it up, this was a major inlet from the Atlantic Ocean to the bay here, where nefarious narcotics activity would take place. The way that jet ski took those waves, it shows the peril of this inlet. Depending on the weather condition, again, today the ocean is pretty calm. But when the ocean is pretty rough, many boats and people on the boats have been known to have been thrown off of the boats into this waterway. I will see if I can connect you to some of the video which shows that. They're coming back for a little bit more fun. Well, I believe he wants to run into the waves. So let's see.